This is Warsaw, New York, a place that's used to lake effect snow. But for the first couple of days of this lake effect event in western New York this week, Warsaw had been largely spared. That all changed this morning around 5 o'clock when one of the lake effect bands shifted to the south and is now covering Wyoming County and Warsaw, which is right in the center of it. A travel advisory in effect and no schools are in session. In Warsaw, New York, I'm Doug Emblidge.